Hughes, hands off. Sharangovic lost it. Tavares back. Hughes stole it. Hughes fires. Hughes the rebound. Scores. Sharangovic has won it for New Jersey, but the late penalty against Toronto won't matter.
Chris, you mentioned it. The Devils able to make a change. They got two fresh players on the ice. Everybody going to the goal scorer, but just a great play by Hughes off of a turnover. Murray, a frustrated one, made the first save, couldn't get the rebound. Tavares with the turnover. Hughes makes the bad pass. It looks like it's going back the other way, but he comes right back and makes the play. Takes it hard to the net, gets the rebound, and then Sharangovic on the doorstep, Hughes down. There was going to be a penalty off of this play, but the rebound was there, and a wide open play ends this as the New Jersey Devils go to 11 in a row.
First goal for Sharangovic in seven.